So that's all you need to do a show. And we'll just fill in.
Which song are we going to start with?
The Wabash Cannonball. Bound Atlantic to the South Pacific shore, from the coast of Maryland to the icebound Labrador. There's a train of splendor quite well known by all. It's the modern combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Oh, listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar as she glides along the woodlands or the hills and by the shore. Mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Our eastern states are dandy, so the western people say. From New York to St. Louis and Rock Island, I agree. So the weather that the borders fall, no tables can't take on the Wabash Cannonball.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar. It's rising along the woodlands, or the hills, and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine in the lonesome rolls hall. Riding through the woodlands on the Wabash Cannonball. I'll try it again. Sing that verse again.
Our eastern states are dandy, so the western people will say. From New York to St. Louis and Rock Island, by the way. From the hills of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar as she glides. She came down from Birmingham on a cold December day. She walked into the station, you could hear those people say, that's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall, just rolled in from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Oh, listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar as she glides along the woodlands or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call.